You can point out a few things that were right. I think got that lead, but at the end of the day, you know, it's been happening to us all season. So, you know, we just got to find the way. I said, get it going. You know, we got no game to worry about right now. We should win the game. This game we should win. And we take advantage of them, put them away when we have a chance. So, you said snare all throwing are really, you know, it's been like this most of all year. So,
I mean, is it as simple as flipping, you know, figure out how to flip the switch and then you guys have a chance, or does something seriously have to change for this game to have a realistic chance to compete?
Well, we're not really changing anything. This is about doing what we got to do to get W's. That's about it. You know, we know what we got to do as far as doing anything else. That's about it. We got to go out there and do it.
How do you let a team that's a bad road team come back from 15 down in your house?
Oh no, I guess y'all was watching it. So,
I mean, you just have to do it.
You know, we're going to keep ourselves in the mix right now. We got to get as many doubles as possible right now.